chimneys to the heavens. On the horizon, five smokestacks spill their beautiful, dangerous clouds.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey folks, how are you tonight? Yeah. We are here for the fourth of seven shows of the Canadian Folk Music Awards. This is the 19th annual event, and we're really thrilled to be here in St. John's, Newfoundland and Labrador. How's everyone doing tonight? Glad to hear it. My name's Graham Lindsay. I'm the president of the Canadian Folk Music Awards, and I am, of course, a lover of traditional music of all types. I've had the pleasure of performing here actually a couple months ago, part of Folk Night, which is a wonderful tradition of the Newfoundland Labrador Folk Arts Society. I'd like to start by saying that we respectfully acknowledge the land on which we gather as ancestral homelands of the Beothuk, whose culture has now been erased forever. We also acknowledge the island of Udumhagug, which is Newfoundland, as the unceded traditional territory of the Beothuk and the Mi'kmaq. And we acknowledge Labrador as the traditional and ancestral homelands of the Innu of Nitassanan, the Inuit of Nunutsuvut, and the Inuit of Nunatukavut. I'm doing my best. Really seriously, we are all, I believe, doing our best because this is important stuff. These aren't words that I say. They're words I believe, and I think we're all trying to be better at this. So thanks for being here while I'm trying to be better. We also acknowledge and honor the original people of this land from coast to coast to coast who have lived here for thousands of years. And like them, may we strive to be responsible stewards of the land and in spirit of the truth and reconciliation to respect the cultures, ceremonies, traditions of all who call it home. Thank you to all the First Nations, Inuit, Métis, for sharing their lands and cultures in person, online, virtually, and as we celebrate the creativity and diversity of Canadian folk music in this community. Now, I would like to introduce your two co-hosts for the evening. Jocelyne Berbeau is a proud... Yeah. So we know Jocelyne? Need I go on? I think I might. Jocelyne is a proud Franco-Manitoban. She's a colleague of mine on the CFMA board, and she has done quite a lot of work to help bring this event to us all. So thank you very much, Jocelyne. In another life, she's an award-winning musician whose solo project is called Jocelyne Berbeau. You might have heard of her before. I've said her name already. She has a, how would you describe Beau Séjour? Folk country?
Yeah, sure.
Folk country band Beau Séjour. Have you heard of Beau Séjour? Wait. And she's also an accomplished children's performer, and you go under the name Madame Diva. Oh yeah, you have to see the show. It's fantastic. Rick Barron was born and raised right here in St. John's, Newfoundland. So we've heard of Rick too. So I'm entirely useless tonight. I'm waiting for someone to say, tonight? Bring it on. So Rick's toured across North America for 40 years now. Over 40 years, I believe. In addition to more studio albums than I can count, I think, is it 16 now? 16 studio albums. He's recorded with the greats, many of the greats, including, I'll just name one, Dave Panting of Figgy Duff and Rollins Cross. He's a founding member of the Fausti Toutons, Newfoundland's most famous folkabilly band. And his ongoing work with banjo legend Tony Ellis has allowed him to develop a unique instrumental style combining Celtic music, Newfoundland maritime, and Americana music. Rick has received countless... Oh, I'm going to go on. This is about the first half of the show, and then I'll turn it over to them eventually. Rick has, as we know... It's well worth your money. Rick has received countless East Coast Music Awards nominations and awards, and he's been nominated in the CFMAs for singing his instrumental work and for children's music. So I'm going to turn it over without any further ado, and there was a lot. To Jocelyne Berbeau and Rick Barron.
You're like caught behind the microphone.
Thank you. All right, where are we? I'd like to thank the judges for coming, and it's not true that I gave the French judge $10. So, where are we? Good evening, folks. I'm Rick Barron, because obviously not the Jocelyne here. I got to find the light.
It's tricky at our age.
All right. All right, and we are very pleased to be your host tonight, and welcome to the fourth of seven shows that make up the 19th Annual Canadian Folk Music Awards. The CFMA has greatly acknowledged the financial funding support of Factor through the Government of Canada and Canada's private radio broadcasters. The CFMAs also wish to thank and acknowledge all of their funders and major sponsors.
Les prix de la musique folk canadienne remercient.
Like Newfoundland and Labrador Year of the Arts 2024, Celebrate NL, Destination St. John's, Music NL, the Government of Canada Community Services Recovery Fund. And
other sponsors and partners include l'Alliance Nationale de l'Industrie Musicale, Calgary Folk Club, Canadian AV Inc., CNA College of the North Atlantic, Coast 101.1 FM, Edmonton Folk Festival, First Light, and Fish Creek Concerts.
Have I got more?
You've got more.
Which ones
You're supposed
I
to
got?
Say Fogarty's Cove with
My
a little
God,
bit of an accent.
Yes. Well, I have no choice on that, do I? Where are we here? Fogarty's Cove Music, Linus Entertainment, Long McQuaid, the National Campus and Community Radio Association, Newfoundland and Labrador Folk Arts Society, O'Brien's Music, Slate Music, SoCan Foundation, the Oliver Schroer Estate, Peter Kaufman, Tri-Nav and Wavelength Media, plus the Creative Export Canada Program of Canadian Heritage.
Let's give
them
a great...
We got an 8.5 from the Russian judge.
Thank you very much. We couldn't do this without all of that help. The board of directors works very hard, but we wouldn't be here at all without all of these fine folks. Let's applaud them. On va les accueillir.
All right. At the ship. Mm. So we're thrilled to be at the ship. And if you're not from here, you may have heard about the ship, or maybe not. But this little building with the lovely appointments, much like the Majestic that we'll be at tomorrow, this is where everybody's played. Everybody who plays folk music, whether it's traditional, contemporary, whatever it is, has passed through here if they've come through St. John's. The DNA, besides the fact that it would solve half the crimes in St. John's if it was, you know, tested. I said it out loud, didn't I? I started here 44 years ago, and I sat here and I said, you know what? I'm going to go take the world by a storm. I'm here. And I was sorry, it was more like rain, drizzle, and fog, but fair, that is still bad weather for a career. And I just kept circling. And I kept coming back here 40 or 50 times or whatever it was. And you're here tonight in a room that knows what folk music is. So this is, yeah. And you are, we're and there's six great acts who are going to leave their DNA here. This is fantastic.
C'est merveilleux d'être ici au Ship Pub, le cœur de la musique traditionnelle et folk de St. John's.
Oh, I didn't read what he said. That's different. I can't do that.
No, okay. You made your own stuff up.
Yeah, I don't. Are we introducing that? Are we at the next one?
Yeah.
We're a well-oiled machine.
Well, it's because, you know, we've got no lutrin. What's a lutrin in English? I prefer a sparkling podium.
All right. Lots of people equate traditional music only with Celtic music, like we do here. This Toronto-based group who's coming up, whoa, we heard them earlier. They're an instrumental group. They have a definite Celtic influence, but cross-pollinate with the sounds of Eastern Europe, Scandinavia, the Middle East, Appalachia, and including obscure, almost forgotten until tonight, because it'll never be forgotten again, folk fiddles, while they're creating their own original chamber folk music. Nominated for Group Instrumental Group of the Year.
En nomination pour le groupe instrumental de l'année, accueillons, welcome.
Medusa!
You did it!
And
you
a great...
We
got to get off without breaking their instruments, though.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hello, Newfoundland. Holy cow. How good is it to be here? Do you know, I'm the only one that's been screeched in this band. The rest of them are planning it tonight, but I get an early night. It's pretty cool. Thank you very much. We play music from all over the world. We try and play it with appreciation, not appropriation. The next piece we're going to play is a piece from Poland, where Marta is from. It's called Owczarek. And you can breathe in this one. It's a breathing tune.
And we're reimagining the string quartet by bringing back some of these forgotten fiddles that were mentioned earlier. This one is a super rare one, the only one of its kind in North America. Yeah, I know. And Marta's going to tell you a little bit more about it. But they were previously regarded as too ugly to be included in polite society. You know what I'm saying? But we think, I know... just like Medusa herself, who was done dirty in the retellings of her story, right? But we love a lady of ill repute, and these forgotten fiddles, we believe they have a seat at the table to tell their stories and bring their voices back. So here's Owczarek. Thank you.
Lady of ill repute. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So we're Medusa, and it's already our last tune. It goes by so fast, I know. But don't be shy, come and talk to us. We promise we will not turn you to stone. Only if you ask for it, if you like that kind of thing. Anyway, we've got CDs, we've got t-shirts, and we've got these wonderful earrings that you see us wearing. They are handmade by Lear Kirstein over here. Follow us, like us as you wish. We'd love to come to your festival. We'd love to come back here to play. That would be awesome. Marty, do you want to talk about your instruments for
I just want
seconds?
To say that we are really proud to bring you suka. Suka is a Polish instrument, and then in translation, and you know, English translation, it means it's bitch. So actually, I play on the bitch, and I did a master degree from the bitch. My parents were really proud. And then one day I came home, and mom, dad, I'm going to play the bitch. And then we don't talk till now. But, you know, one day they will be proud. No one in Poland wants to play on this instrument. No one in Canada play on this instrument. I'm crazy enough to do this. If you want to play on the bitch, come. It's legal. No worries.
On that note, we're going to finish it off with a rockin' Turkish tune called Hijaz Mandira. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yes or no?
All right.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm conferring with the judges. How are we doing? Yes. My God.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Less. Yes. Yes.
Yeah, that's what I figured. 10.
Ladies
ten.
And gentlemen, Medusa ten. Has a perfect 10.
Perfect 10. Wendell. Well done.
Right. I love it when they get a 10. Right. I love it. It's fantastic, right? Because you don't have to go back and tell them somebody didn't like them. Right. All right. Where were we?
We casually look back over our shoulders There's to no see one. How Mary Beth is doing wow. with her setup. You say, no, not yet, Mary Beth. Just look at us and say, no, not yet. Not yet. Pas encore. The mythical stage at the ship is also tiny. Has anyone noticed? It's teeny tiny. But the judges, we give you the best seats. Yeah, that's how we work this thing, you know. You didn't know that you would spend the entire evening with us right here ominously.
Now we're stuck with it.
She's going to take the mic and start to see you get your
shirt. Are we? He's not a badly dressed man for 120. He didn't even hear me. That's how you know he's 120. We'll look back carefully at Mary Beth. How are you doing? Yeah, ça va bien? Okay. Alors, we're back. La prochaine artiste vient d'Antigonish en Nouvelle-Écosse. En plus d'interpréter ses propres chansons, elle joue des airs aux racines profondes de sa région. Elle a été en nomination aux East Coast Music Awards en 2018 pour son premier album solo, qui était en français. Elle s'est produite dans tout le Canada et aussi en Suisse, en France, en Italie, au Rwanda, en République démocratique du Congo, ainsi que sur les bateaux de croisière.
And she is also nominated for Traditional Singer of the Year. And we proudly present Mary Beth Carty.
Woo! Mary Beth Carty.
Hello, hello. This is my second time ever in St. John's, Newfoundland. Is it anyone's first time here? Woo! The first time I came, it's all a blur, but certainly, most certainly played at the ship, and I probably played this song. There's a sing-along part here. It goes, after he leaves the office, the good times roll on. After. You got it. A fonctionnaire does more than governmental deeds on Monday. For his secretary's love, he pleads and tip and type, computers down, computers up, early to work, come home to sup, coffee, cup, cup, cup. After he leaves the office, the good times roll on. On Monday, for his secretary's love, he pleads, and on Tuesday, he eats salad to stop heart disease, and tip and type, and tip and type, computers down, computers up, early to work, come home to sup, coffee, cup, cup, cup. After he leaves the office, the good times roll on. On Tuesday, he eats salad to stop heart disease, and on Wednesday, his car dealer's advice he heeds, and tip and type, and tip and type, computers down, computers up, early to work, come home to sup, cubby, cup, cup, cup. After he leaves the office, the good times roll on. On Wednesday, his car dealer's advice he heeds. And on Thursday, his fancy magazines he reads. And tip and type and tip and type. Computers down, computers up. Early to work, come home to sup. Cubby cup, cup, cup. After he leaves the office, the good times roll on. After he leaves the office, the good times roll on. On Thursday, his fancy magazines he reads. And on Friday, a poker and scotch night he leads. And tip and type and tip and type. Computers down, computers up. Early to work, come home to sup. Cubby cup, cup, cup. After he leaves the office, the good times roll on. On Friday, a poker and scotch night he leads. And on Saturday, he scores the hippies hugging trees. And dip and type, computers down, computers up. Early to work, come home to sup, coffee cup, cup, cup. After he leaves the office, the good times roll on. On Saturday, he scorns the hippies hugging trees. And on Sunday, at church, he chants apostles' creeds. And tip and type and tip and type. Computers down, computers up. Early to work, come home to sup. Cubby cup, cup, cup. After he leaves the office, the good times roll on. After he leaves the office, the good times roll on. After he leaves the office, the good times roll on.
Great singing, you guys. Yeah, and that was on an album that I did with a duo that I had, and at that time, years ago, it's like, that's over 15 years ago. Crazy how time flies, but I was nominated Traditional Singer of the Year that time, and I've been toting that around as a thing, and it's so such an honor to be nominated Traditional Singer of the Year again this year, all those years later, so. And it's super awesome to be here among all the other nominees and to meet you all. We're all the best. All right. This is a song about going through hard times and coming out the other end with good vibes. It's called Blueberry Mountain. Thank you.
like blueberries out of the ashes they'll grow. Strong and resilient, accepting the flow. One with the fire and the need to let go. Like blueberries out of the ashes will grow. Like blueberries out of the ashes will grow. Like blueberries out of the ashes.
This song has a holler along part. Simply one compound word. And that compound word is also a great breakfast food. Simply hash browns. Hash browns, we got it.
Not too young, drove it around, working hard, having fun. A rust crew in, rust crew on, a rust crew under, left it sitting on the lawn. Do it, Toyota, do it into town, turn it into tiny tippets, turn into hash browns. Do it, Toyota, do it into town, turn it into tiny tippets, turn into. Said, that's it, this truck's gotta go or we're burning it. Called up Jimmy, called up Cal, strongest man arrived in a flash. Put it in neutral, pushed it into town, higher to going up than it was going down. We all flew off on Cameron's Hill, decided to take that tow truck bill. Do a Toyota, do it into town, turn it in, tiny tippets turn into hash browns. Do a Toyota, do it into town, turn it in, tiny tippets turn into. Do a Toyota, do it into town, turn it in, tiny tippets turn into hash browns. Do a Toyota, do it into town, turn it in, tiny tippets turn into hash browns. You! Drink to the bumper and the steering wheel touch. Drink to the suspension, which was long gone. Wrote this little tow truck song. Do it, Toyota, do it into town, turn it in, tiny tippets turn into hash browns. Do it, Toyota, do it into town, turn it in, tiny tippets turn into hash browns. Go!
That was really great, you guys. That was some good hollering. I got some jigs for you. Mary Beth Carty for Mandy Ganesh, Sean Velikas, Akadi, Migamagi. And yeah, this is another set of tunes from my new album, Crossing the Causeway. So, such an honor to be here on this stage. Follow me, tag me. My handle is Stompin' Mary. If you took a picture or a video, be sure to tag me and be nice to chat with you after this. Yeah, here are some jigs in A. You got your fiddle. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I know you've all been waiting. Okay, judges, how are we doing? Now, don't stick them up like that. Then the anticipation.
Gotta give us some time.
Jeez, I know she's good. This one.
A little patience.
Sir.
Goodness. Yeah.
Ten. Brilliant. For the second time this evening, folks, we have a perfect 10. A round of applause, please.
Incroyable, mais vrai.
10, Mary Beth. It's unheard of for anybody from Cape Breton. Nobody's ever gotten a perfect 10. Natalie McMaster was here. We could only do 9.9 because she'd left one of the children at home on the boat.
Oh!
It was upgraded after when they found
Rick.
Her.
Right. Rick Barron. That's unacceptable. Unacceptable. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
All right, what am I doing? Well, you're not our next act. What are you?
Let's check who he is. What's your name, young fella? Cam. This is Cam, so Cam, should we applaud Cam?
How's he doing? And his name is what, Tam?
Tam.
Tam has also received a perfect 10.
Cam. Cam with a C received a 10.
And you think they're just giving away the points. They're not.
What about the backup judges? The backup judges that are just behind. Still same thing? Yeah? Okay, good. Good, good. Just checking. Unanimous. I like it. Unanime en français. Unanime. So we're setting up. It's just like Jeopardy. Can we sing the Jeopardy theme? Na-na. And how about in French? They were better in English. They dropped off in French. It was getting complicated.
Now, how did they do it? What was it? Which one was better? French wasn't so good. How did they do in the French?
Yeah, it was a little lackluster. They missed the pirouette.
4.8.
Oh, no.
I can't believe it's 4.8. I can't believe it. Now, apparently, this was just added. We can either do some free-form poetry or interpretive dance.
Happening, friends.
Yes. But I do have a poem.
All right. Do we want to hear a poem?
Are you ready? Sometimes I wish I was a frog. Floating down the river on a big old log. I'd stick my tongue out, catching flies, to try and increase me belly size. I didn't say it was good.
That was a lot of flies.
I can't do that.
You gave him an 8? Come on.
Even with her generous 8, I only got 2.9. My God. Jeez, I hope the next band brings it up here. What?
Do you have another poem?
I'll tell you what, now Kellar's got less cornflakes than they got instruments.
What else can you tell us? Have you got other stories? Whimsical things?
No, I'm taking the job pretty seriously. No, the last one wasn't whimsical.
Oh. Wait a second. Can you repeat that into the microphone? Because it was very good.
No.
She says, he's taking the job seriously. It was very good. It was very good. Oui.
There are some strange people in this audience, no? That's all I got. Oh, geez, the mic's on. We're getting directions from the director.
All right. We're getting directions from the team.
We have been admonished.
There have been a lot of traveling woes, have you noticed, to get here this evening. I don't know if these folks had any traveling woes. Did you have any traveling woes?
We did.
You didn't? You did. We have two mixed stories, but they did come with two young humans. How old are the young humans?
I don't think my mic's on.
No.
Six and a half.
Tell us.
There you go.
The tiniest one is 2 months old.
Oh. That is craziness. So I think that in itself deserves some applause.
That's right. And unlike Natalie, they haven't lost any.
I'm this close.
Go on, do it. I'd love it. Go on, do it. That's nothing, just a foghorn. The boat is docking, so there'll be a little movement in the building, but otherwise we're fine.
Oh my goodness.
You should never, nobody should ever do this to us and say ad lib, right? That's clearly the message. I don't want to put any pressure on you back there, but the last two bands got a 10.
They get a 10 for the baby, right there. That's traveling, you know.
Please.
Just that is a lot of work, but well worth it, because band babies are the best babies.
Yeah.
It's true. There's guys, some pretty cool kids out there, because that's what they're doing. Oh, that's fancy. That's why it's taking extra long. Isn't that beautiful? My goodness. All right.
Have we got her?
We're doing this. Are you ready?
You guys ready?
You're as close as it's going to be.
You're as close as you're going to get with our intro.
She's unplugging all of the little pitons.
Okay. All right, folks. You can ignore us when we're rambling, but this is really important now. The next group was formed in 2009 by McGill University music students. That would be you fine people behind me, wouldn't it?
I think the middle
right.
ones.
It has coalesced into the core duo of Sarah Frank and Luke Fraser, which I assume are the happy people with all the children.
Well, they're happy enough.
Where are we? Don't leave the eyes off the thing. Now, they're partners in life as well as partners. I mean, why, geez, that's some sweet. That's right. So that's a couple of points right there.
Right there.
And they now make their home in Halifax. Their wide-ranging influences include classical jazz, bluegrass, Celtic, and Appalachian music, as well as various singer-songwriters. However, their third and latest album is the first to feature entirely original compositions. Woo! It was awarded Music Nova Scotia's Americana Bluegrass Recording of the Year and has earned them three. Just in case you got the other way. Three. That's bilingual. Three nominations.
Are you trying to get me out of a job?
No, you're doing great. Three nominations to this year's CFMA's award, Vocal Group of the Year, Ensemble of the Year, and Single of the Year.
That's the, they call it the hat trick of nominations.
Excellent.
Do we throw in our hats? Don't, you know, I didn't, my hair's messy. Ils sont en nomination dans trois catégories au prix de la musique folk canadienne de cette année. Groupe vocal de l'année, groupe de l'année et monoplage de l'année. Nous avons le plaisir de vous présenter. We are very privileged to present to you the Bombadils.
Woo!
All right. Hello, hello. Looking for a mic that's on for Sarah.
Mic number one. Woo! Hello, everybody. This is amazing. All right, we're gonna get to it. This is a song of ours called Bicycle.
Feel invincible. racing at the speed of light. I want to fight the good fight. Feels like I'm floating. Truth is I'm falling away. The world is crying and I'm sighing, so I'm not stopping yet. It feels too good to fly. I'm racing on again. I love you still.
Amazing to be here. This is our first time playing in St. John's, and we're so glad it's with you. This next one is written by Luke, and it's called Tell Me I'm Not Dreaming. It's up for Single of the Year.
Somehow.
Oh, there's some amazing songs in that list, it's true.
Stuck in my ear. They say kids today don't understand, but you and me, we got a different plan. Meet you at the park by the Queen Anne's Lace, where the sun and the trees paints you a dappled face.
Close your eyes and let the music in.
Open our eyes, feel the breeze on our skin.
Tell me I'm not dreaming.
the sun's got everybody out today. Sitting on the edge, tipping our toes. The river doesn't worry about getting old.
Well, this is so much fun, and we're just really looking forward to the rest of the night. We've got one more. This is called Dear Friend. It's the title track off our album that we released last year called Dear Friend. We've got it here. We have t-shirts that match, ethically made in Canada even. And then we also have a CD that's free because we have way too many of them, and we want to give you a special gift. You can check that out as well. Yeah, thank you all so much.
Dear friend, I'm thinking of you, and April showers are pouring down as I sit to write. Endless
makes me smile, and the space between us melts away for a while, and I feel your heart beating, and the whole world breathes.
Thank you so much.
Mesdames et messieurs, the Bombadils.
All right. We're back at the judging table. My God, I love this part.
Uh-oh, we've lost a judge. A judge down.
No, but we never really paid attention to that one anyway. Now that she's gone, we're not telling her. How are we doing? We got this. What our number? Yeah. Don't keep your hands down. It's like it's just... Right, we same again. Now, we're not getting rid of you. We're like you. Next. All right. We've done it again. We've done it again. A perfect 10. Perfect 10. My God, you were good. There's no extra points for the children, though, because you did that good, you didn't need to use them. Now, one more thing. There's people in here who've been nominated for Canadian Folk Music Awards who are not getting to be on stage showcasing. If you've been nominated for Canadian Folk Music Award, raise your hand if you're in this room. Look around and see who's got their hands up. If you've been nominated for a Canadian Folk Music Award before, put your hand up and talk to those people and ask them what they did. And if you've been a winner, and my God, isn't she great? And if you've won one, stick your hand up.
Yay!
There we go. Now talk to these people. Find out why the heck we like them so much. You have a 15-minute, my God, a quick 15-minute break, which apparently is entirely different than a long 15-minute break. And if you're not back in 15 minutes...
It says so in the script. Yes. A quick 15 minutes.
Right. If you're not back in 15 minutes, you'll be flogged. All right. We're taking a break. Go off to the merch table. There's a little merch table over there.
Go support the artists. Yep. Buy their merch. On se revoit dans 15
right.
minutes.
And you've been a wonderful audience so far. A 10 from us up here.
Keep it up. Keep it up.
How small,
small am I? How small, how small, how small am I? I stand here small beneath the cold new mountain, making wishes, making prayers on the floating ghostly seeds of the pink cod fireweed, making wishes, making prayers, making wishes, making prayers. I tremble like an aspen, I burn like a red pine, and I weep like a willow, and I sleep like a standing ghost of a tree. My heart is searching, 'cause there's holes in all the stories that I know. My heart is searching, 'cause there's holes in all the stories that I know. I tremble like an aspen, I burn like a red pine, and I weep like a willow, and I sleep like a standing ghost of a tree. How small, how small, how small am I? How small, how small, how small, how small am I?
I sit in the window of an upstairs room. I'm sitting in a green chair in the window of a third floor. There's a blue sky above me and a frozen. All the buildings in this town are made of red brick and stone. White smoke dances freely.
Oui, monsieur. Oh, oui, monsieur.
Oh. On the horizon, five.
Yes, yes.
Oui, monsieur.
What?
And a frozen ground below.
Are we on? Oh, there we go. All right. I don't know if that was 15 minutes or not, but I've been told we can continue. Everybody got done what they needed done? Yes? Well, I'm just checking, you know. I want to be... Apparently, the judges have upped the game. They said they were, you know, being fair earlier, but now we're in the second half. We're going down the run. This is it.
My 15 minutes was longer than your 15 minutes.
Yeah, but I knew you'd hear me. So I looked at the thing and I thought for a second, just these fine, handsome fellows behind me were called Settle the Crowd. I said, Jesus, there's a name for a band. It's
settle
actually what
the
they
crowd.
Asked me to do was to settle the crowd. So settle, will you, so I can move on to the next part of the sheet. That's a good name for a band, though, right? If yours doesn't work out. Yeah.
Écoute pas, c'est pas grave. C'est un petit vieux.
Traditional music roots run... Well, I don't know what she said, but perhaps in trouble. Traditional musical roots run deep in Quebec, and this a cappella vocal quintet has lovingly mined those depths, by Jesus, they're deep too, by research in the University of Laval Folklore Archive, drawing on songs collected by folklorists and by seeking out people who continue this oral tradition by singing at home. However, they are not afraid to update the songs with careful modifications to give them new life when they see fit.
Ils ont 4 albums à leur actif. Leur deuxième album a récolté une nomination au prix Félix à la disque. That's a big deal.
It is a big deal.
It's a very big deal. It's
a
really big deal.
That
yeah?
is a huge
yeah, it's a
deal.
Very big deal.
Come on!
Pour l'album traditionnel
God
de l'année.
Almighty, sir. Hey.
En 2016, ils ont raflé le prix Groupe... Oh, c'est en français. Groupe vocal d'année des prix de musique folk canadienne. That's us. Also a very big deal. Yeah. Et ils sont à nouveau en nomination dans cette même catégorie cette année. Accueillons chaleureusement, let's welcome, Musique à bouche.
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser.
Ma fille, elle veut aller danser.
Ma fille, elle veut aller danser.
Elle dit qu'elle a pas de beaux souliers.
Elle dit qu'elle a pas de beaux souliers.
Il y a des vieux sabots dans le grenier. Pourquoi vous ne les prenez pas? Vous les sablez pas? Vous ne les donnez pas? Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser.
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser.
Ma fille, elle veut bien s'attriquer.
Ma fille, elle veut bien s'attriquer.
Elle dit qu'elle a pas de beau bustier.
Elle dit qu'elle a pas de beau bustier.
Il y a du vieux chiffon dans le grenier.
Pourquoi vous ne le prenez pas, vous le pensez pas, vous le donnez pas?
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser.
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser.
Ma fille, elle veut se maquiller.
Ma fille, elle veut se maquiller.
Oh, pas de poudrette pour se farder.
Pas de poudrette pour se farder.
Il y a de la vieille farine dans le grenier.
Pourquoi vous ne la prenez pas? La tamisez pas, vous ne la donnez pas.
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser.
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser.
Ma fille, elle veut se pavaner.
Ma fille, elle veut se pavaner.
Pas de chapeau pour se coiffer.
Pas de chapeau pour se coiffer.
Il y a un vieux bonnet dans le grenier.
Pourquoi vous le prenez pas, vous le virez pas, vous me le donnez pas?
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser.
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser.
Ma fille, elle veut se fortifier.
Ma fille, elle veut se fortifier.
Elle dit qu'elle a pas de brandy.
Elle dit qu'elle a pas de brandy.
Il y a un vieux tonneau dans le grenier.
Pourquoi vous ne le prenez pas, vous le débouchez pas, vous ne le donnez pas?
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser.
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps d'aller danser. Ma fille, elle veut batifoler, elle dit qu'elle a pas de cavalier. Il y a un vieux bossu dans le grenier, pourquoi? Vous le reprenez pas, vous le dépassez pas, vous le tapez pas, vous ne le donnez pas, pis oh! Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps de se déjeuner. Il est grand temps, disait ma mère, il est grand temps de se déjeuner.
Il est grand temps, disait ma mère,
il est grand temps de se libérer. Oh!
Merci, merci, merci. Nous sommes très heureux, we're honored to be here, part of the CFMA. Et de partager, to share with you a little small part of our Québécois traditionnel a cappella songs. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for having us in Newfoundland and enjoy the show.
Yetantilaradililam, yetadila heptilam.
Oh, yetantilaradililam,
yetadila heyam.
Mon compère, que diriez-vous si ma commère couchait avec vous?
Mon compère, que diriez-vous si ma commère couchait avec vous?
Je dirais oui,
je dirais non,
la sauce au pain faite à l'agneau.
Je dirais oui, je dirais non, la sauce au pain faite à l'agneau.
Ma commère, que diriez-vous si mon compère couchait avec vous?
Ma commère, que diriez-vous si mon compère couchait avec vous?
Je dirais oui,
je dirais non,
la soupe au bœuf faite à l'oignon.
Je dirais oui,
je dirais non, la soupe au bœuf faite à l'oignon.
Yetamtilaradililam,
yetadilaheptilam.
Oh, yetamtilaradililam,
yetadilaheyam.
Mon berger, que diriez-vous si la galante couchait avec vous?
Mon berger, que diriez-vous si la galante couchait avec vous?
Je dirais oui,
je dirais non,
la coin de l'or dans le bouillon.
Je dirais oui,
je dirais non, la coin de l'or dans le bouillon.
Ma bergère, que diriez-vous si le galant couchait avec vous?
Ma bergère, que diriez-vous si le galant couchait avec vous?
Je dirais oui,
je dirais non,
l'Africassée est dans le ragoût.
Je dirais oui,
je dirais non, l'Africassée est dans le ragoût.
Mes amis, que diriez-vous si on passait la nuit debout? Yetamtilaradililam, yetadilaheptilam.
Elle dirait oui,
je dirais pas non,
la danse, la jarretière se passe au salon.
Elle dirait oui,
je dirais pas non, il dirait certain, on dirait c'est bon.
Elle dirait oui, je dirais pas non, il dirait certain, on dirait c'est bon. Elle dirait oui,
je dirais pas non, il dirait certain,
on dirait c'est bon.
Now we're going to take a walk to the north of the Canadian prairies, and we're going to follow the trail of the buffalo hunters. Montez au large.
En montant au large, en montant au large, en montant, en montant au large, en montant.
Le lundi est monté au large, est monté au large, mon père.
Le lundi
est monté au large à la terre
qu'on m'a dit.
C'est pour y chasser. Oh, chasser le loup, l'orignal.
Le loup, l'orignal, la perdrix.
Oh, chasser le loup, l'orignal. Oui, mon père,
qu'on m'a dit,
il n'a point tué.
C'est alors qu'est monté au large mon père.
C'est alors qu'il est monté au large à la terre
qu'on m'a dit,
c'est pour y défricher.
Oh, défricher 200 arpents de terre, à bâti de chêne, une étable et une maison.
Et depuis, en montant au large, en montant au large, mon père.
Et depuis, en montant au large, à la terre qu'on m'a dit, c'est qu'il plante son blé. Sa terre, défendre sa terre des Anglais. S'il devait défendre sa terre, oui, mon père, on m'a dit,
saurait bien y rester.
En montant au large, en montant au large, en montant, en montant au large.
Wallace, please, more of mic number two in mix one, please. A little bit more, please. Thank you.
The next song, it's our own composition, recorded on our last CD, Il est grand temps, that we have at the back. And c'est une turlute, so it's a lyricless song, and it's called La turlute de Saint-Adrien.
Hey, yam, tadili, lam, teradilla, radilli, lam. 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 Hey, yam, tadililam, teradilladilililam.
Tadilladilladilidam,
tadilladillideyam,
tadilladilladilidam,
helladilidam. Tadilladilladilidam, tadilladillideyam, tadilladilladilidam, helladilidam. Hey, yam, tadililam, teradilladilililam. Hey, yam, tadili, lam, teradilla, radilli, lam. Hey, yam, tadili, lam, teradilla, radilli, lam. Hey, yam, tadili, lam, teradilla, radilli, lam. Tadilla, dilla, dilli, dam, tadilla, dilli, deyam, tadilla, dilla, dilli, dam.
Ella dilly dum, da dilla dilla dilly dum, da dilla dilly day, da dilla dilla dilly dum, ella dilly dum, te dum, ta dira dilly lum, te dum, ta dira dilly lum. Yam te dum, ta dira dilly lum, te yam te dum, ta dira dilly lum, yam te dum, ta dira dilly lum, te yam te dum, ta dira dilly lum. Yam tam 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 Yam te dam te dira dili lam te yam te dam te yam yam te dam te dira dili lam te yam te dam te yam yam te dam te dira dili lam te yam te dam te yam yam te dam te dira lam 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 te dam te dira lam. Hey, hey, yam da dilly lam, te da dilla da dilly lam, da dilly lam. Hey, yam da dilly lam, te da dilla da dilly lam, da dilly lam. Hey, yam da dilly lam, te da dilla da dilly lam, da dilly lam. Hey, yam da dilly lam, te da dilla da dilly lam, da dilly lam.
Merci beaucoup tout le monde. Ça passe beaucoup trop vite ce soir. Merci au prix de la musique folk canadienne de nous avoir invités. Musique à bouche, la première fois à St. John's. Thank you very much, Wallace, for the song.
For this last song, it's a square dance, a festive square dance from Quebec. It's called Le Cotillon. À la claire fontaine, m'en allant promener.
À la claire fontaine, m'en allant promener.
J'ai trouvé l'eau si belle que je m'y suis baigné. Puis j'ai un corps,
j'ai une robe.
J'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe. J'ai un cotillon.
J'ai un corps, j'ai une robe. J'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe. J'ai un cotillon.
J'ai trouvé l'eau si belle que je m'y suis baigné.
J'ai trouvé l'eau si belle que je m'y suis baigné.
Sous les feuilles d'un chêne, je me suis fait sécher. Puis
j'ai un corps, j'ai une robe. J'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe.
J'ai un cotillon.
J'ai un corps, j'ai une robe. J'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe. J'ai un cotillon.
Sous les feuilles d'un chêne, je me suis fait sécher.
Sous les feuilles d'un chêne, je me suis fait sécher.
Sur la plus haute branche,
un rossignol chantait.
Chante rossignol, chante si tu as le cœur gai.
Chante rossignol, chante si tu as le cœur gai.
Tu as le cœur à rire, moi je l'ai à pleurer. Puis
j'ai un corps, j'ai une robe. J'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe.
J'ai un cotillon.
J'ai un corps, j'ai une robe. J'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe. J'ai un cotillon.
Tu as le cœur à rire, moi je l'ai à pleurer.
Tu as le cœur à rire, moi je l'ai à pleurer.
Car j'ai perdu ma mie sans l'avoir mérité.
Puis j'ai un corps, j'ai une robe. J'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe.
J'ai un cotillon.
J'ai un corps, j'ai une robe. J'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe. J'ai un cotillon.
Car j'ai perdu ma mie sans l'avoir mérité.
Car j'ai perdu ma mie sans l'avoir mérité.
Pour un bouquet de roses que je lui refusais.
Puis j'ai un corps, j'ai une robe. J'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe,
j'ai un cotillon.
J'ai un corps, j'ai une robe, j'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe, j'ai un cotillon.
Puis j'ai un corps, j'ai une robe, j'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe, j'ai un cotillon.
J'ai un corps, j'ai une robe, j'ai un corps par-dessus ma robe, j'ai un cotillon.
Bravo.
Brilliant.
Alors, les juges, on va faire ça en français cette fois-ci. Alors, vous avez bien... Les juges n'écoutent pas, les juges ne remarquent pas. Là, on va le faire en français. Non. They don't know how to vote in French.
Yes, they do.
Yeah, okay, on, okay. OK, on a des 10 partout. 10 in French. In English is 11. I'm just throwing it out there. I can't give them an 11.
It only goes up to 10.
It only goes up to 10.
It only goes up to 10. Say, she had two fingers up. She had one. That's not 11. Ladies and gentlemen, we have another perfect 10. And no extra points for the bow tie, though I thought it was pretty natty myself, and I might even buy one. Now, and we have a band coming up. They've.
How are you, Cam? Are you doing well? How much fun is it to run around there?
How dare they
are. It's just so much fun.
Thank God. To set up fast. I'm old and I'm running out of steam.
Well, we were talking about venues that we were going to host the events at, and they said we're going to do the trad night here, where it was like the place to do it. They said the green room will be very small and seem like a kitchen. And they were correct.
Because the green room is very small and is the kitchen.
It is the
that
kitchen.
That is why it appears to be like a kitchen.
But thank you very much to the ship for hosting. Merci beaucoup au ship. C'est vraiment une belle soirée.
Yes, a round of applause for the ship. And everybody gets a round of applause for the audiences, but it's very rare you get one as good as this. A round of applause for the audience, please. And thanks for coming from all over the places you've come from. And we hope you come back again often.
I'm not coming back in November.
On November 15th, she'll be back here. I can't pronounce the place she's going, but I can actually find it, so it doesn't matter if I can pronounce it.
I find it very funny. I've never been to St. John. C'est la première fois que je suis ici, puis je vais revenir faire un show au mois de novembre. So I got booked, I looked my list of shows, and I'm coming to do a show in November, and I thought, how is it possible that I've missed tourist season twice. Two times I miss it. Everything's closed. Incroyable.
What did you miss?
The tourist season. Two times I'm going
to
miss
well,
it.
Well, I mean, it's only like from July 28th to the 31st, for Jesus' sake. I mean, you get the flu when you miss it around here.
I've done this a lot, and I'm sure you've done this a lot. This is stressful, this part. You're about to go on stage. You're about to sing your heart out. But right now, their hearts are racing, going, where's the plug for that? Where is this? Have I forgotten that? Is that what's happening up there?
And when you have an instrument that got 78 strings on it, that you were able to tune, but then you had to put back in the bag and then put back in the kitchen underneath the hamburgers, right?
21 strings. Can't you count? 21.
Maybe that I can't cut. Maybe that's why everybody's getting a 10.
That's why. It's what happens. You break strings in these moments, but don't jinx that. No, 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 no strings breaking.
Don't be saying that.
Every time. It's terrible. It's stressful.
Have you ever thought about picking up the spoons?
I've broken spoons.
Yeah.
I've had a pair
of
broken...
Every show, she breaks a string, and I'm just starting her off at the bottom, at the spoons.
But I've broken spoons on tour. I've done it.
Yeah, but nobody cares when you break a spoon. Everybody got a spoon. You can go over to somebody's house and get a spoon.
Not the same. I have Fisher spoons.
When you
They're
break
beautiful.
A string
you can't break those. It's really bad.
When you
break a spoon, you
use it for
soup.
No, but you can get one next door.
They're pretty... Yeah. unique, stands out. Yeah.
You give a person three Canadian Folk Music Award nominations and become a diva.
No, that's me.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
That's me. I'm the diva.
Yeah, she's a diva.
Are you guys good?
Were you this bad when you only had two nominations?
Take your time to feel comfortable.
I said, were you this bad when you only had the two nominations? Or is this diva little thing just coming out now? Is this... Right? Yeah, poor thing. Is it like that all the time? I know.
We've lost judges here on the left. They're in their own world. Wait, I'll go post about the CFMAs and catch your attention. I'll be right back. The judges were concerned we were actually giving an 11, but it was a 10. Rest assured, even if it was French, it was still a 10. We were like, 11 is not actually 10. I was lying to you. Lying. Full out lying.
It really hurts.
You're hurt.
It hurts.
I hurt you. It just seems so tough.
Yeah, well, no, I mean... Okay, fair enough. Down deep, I am still shallow. But, I mean, if I wasn't so shallow, that would have hurt. It's a thought that counts, right?
Right.
Now, they're nearly done. Only 27 strings to go, and 20. We'll be ready. No, he's got 7 or 8 of them over there.
Well, he's got quite a few.
Hey, Jesus,
it's true. But you're ready to go. You've been ready to go for a while. Yeah, just keeping it real. All is well. 5-string bass. It's a busy bass, a 5-string bass.
Sophie.
Judge is noticing fine details that the amount of strings on the bass. And yes, the bass comes with more than four strings. You can have 4, you can have 5. This fellow here says you can go up to 7. How do you play 7 if you only go up to 5? Attention, folks.
Everybody be quiet or you shall be flogged.
What
I'm not
does
kidding
it mean,
this time.
Flogging?
I was only kidding. What is flogging? You take them out back. I can't even explain it to you. It'll hurt. All right, folks, if you could register that we're about to have the next act on, it'll be grand. We're presenting an artist who was born in Budapest of Jewish and Hungarian descent, and she now lives in Montreal. Trained in classical violin, her main instrument is now the kora, part of a musical tradition that goes back to the Mali Empire, which stretches across much of West Africa in the 13th century. Woo! The challenge in learning it beyond its complexity, and it's complex, you just gotta have a peek at it, was that it's traditionally passed from father to son. Now that would complicate it for you there, Sophie. And then she's fortunate enough to find master kora players who are willing to teach her as a woman and as a foreigner, which I guess both are very unusual for
them. Pretty impressive.
She studied the corps in New York, Paris, and for 7 years in Mali, and after devoting herself to the traditional repertoire with the blessing and encouragement of her mentors, she began to compose her own choral music and original songs. Her debut album is nominated for Global Roots Album of the Year.
Son premier album est en nomination pour l'album des traditions du monde de l'année. Nous sommes heureux de vous présenter.
We're so delighted to present
Sophie Lukács.
Calabash? We don't hear it.
The mic is not even.
Yeah, I don't think the mic. Oh, no, we got it? Tolo, Bena, Tolonke. It means on va s'amuser. We're gonna have a good time. So, Tolo. Okay, room full of musicians. This is easy for you. Tolo, Bena, Tolonke. Tolo, Bena.
On the Calabas, the wonderful Noel Mpiazza. Laszlo Kosh on the bass, also an amazing cellist. I'm playing on a kora. It's a 21-stringed harp lute from the Mondang Empire, but you already heard an intro, so we're not gonna talk a lot. We're not playing traditional repertoire today. We're playing my music, but obviously deeply inspired by the traditional repertoire because I studied it for a long time. I lived in Mali for many years, so it lives in the music. Anyway, so this next song is called "Before You."
So it's joke time.
When I tune, it's joke time.
And the reason is simple. It's a 21-string instrument. And I have to be, like, really, you know, inspired all the time when she's tuning. But today, I have nothing. Oh my God. I can just count the strings. This is one. And that two. And we could. Oh, she's ready.
Stay the night, stay the night.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Another quick joke.
She's tooting again. So the last count was a 2. That's the 3rd string. And she's tuning the 4th string. Okay, so all joke aside, it's a 21 string instrument. And this is the, we can say, the new version of that instrument. Back in the days, they used to do them with, okay, the strings, they were made with skin, goat skins. Goat skin. So, yeah. So, to tune it, you had to push, like, though, because the strings were attached to skins, yeah, you know, and you had to push it all the time. So the thing always comes down, and we always say that, like, we joke about it, but every time that you use that instrument back in the days, it was always out of tune, you know, just a touch. But it's the instrument, that's how it is. And yeah, 21 strings. And we were at 5, now we've got 6. Oh, okay, she's done.
Noel Piazza.
Apparently not.
The song is called Falling.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much to all the organizers, Canadian Folk Music Awards. Thank you to all the musicians. It's been such a pleasure to be here. Can we play one more half song so we can sing along? Okay. Can we play the whole song? Okay. We didn't practice the whole song.
Half song.
We're going back to the judges. My God, this is pretty exciting. I know the pressure right here is immense. Now, the other two, they don't take it as seriously, I don't think. And, well, 10. And you've been a great sport over there, you poor man.
He looks so uncomfortable every time we look at him.
He's long-suffering, the poor fella.
No, Keske, no.
I know that you're suffering. Geez, I can feel it just like it's coming right off you. Right, now how are you doing? What have we got? I see you. You're like you always do that.
She's always 10. Well, yeah, we get it. On a compris comme il faut.
Yeah, thank you.
10. Okay. 10.
All right.
Ever lucky 10? A good 10? Okay.
Yeah. You're. And oh my God, and Cheryl, did you. Well.
Phew.
It's unanimous. We have another 10.
Excellent.
Round of applause. Right. You received a 10 from the judges. I wanted to give you extra points for the interlude and the chatting, but I can only go to 10. Right. But being like, you know, like
bravo,
connected there, I wanted to go more of it, you know. My God, wasn't that grand? Jesus, I got banjos that you can't tune as fast as that thing. That's amazing. It's also possible I'm no good at tuning it. Right?
I wouldn't know.
Well, I'm just saying. Do you know why you put a trombone in a banjo case? Now I'm a banjo player. Do you know why?
No.
So you don't get it stolen.
It's a very good one. I like that one.
Trombone. A trombone. Don't mix these up. You poor man. It's like you're, Jesus, I can't. I mean, I know I suffered, but by God, you're taking the cake over there. He put a trombone in a banjo case. Yes, I saw that. Well, you know, there's trouble with the... Now, we're hosting a show on Sunday afternoon. If you'd like to apply for the job of judge, because this one's completely out of hand.
Right? It's true. On Sunday, dimanche, this good fellow and I are hosting yet another showcase for the Prix de la Musique Folk Canadienne.
Not because we were good, but because we were available and cheap. I was, anyway. She's not cheap.
We're I'm going to be hosting the family showcase with the children.
Yes.
So we might use different repertoire.
Absolutely different repertoire.
And we have to get new judges. We have to get young judges.
No, I like these judges.
Oh,
can
so
you come
sorry.
On Sunday?
No, no.
Can you come
no,
on
no.
Sunday? You want to come on Sunday?
Younger Sunday. Judges by size and age because it's a
we
children's
like,
show.
It is.
C'est ça,
and
c'est pour les enfants.
Great.
You can take him to the same
excellent.
Boy.
Where are you heading? This is making me nervous. Uh-oh.
I'm worried.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
just sympathizing.
Jesus.
Okay, good, good. It's like, have I lost him? Have I lost him?
No, but I just, you know, he's suffering.
He doesn't look really man. Like he's suffering. It's just like this sort of gentle and comfortable because we keep talking to him.
I didn't. I know that's why he's suffering. I got that part.
You got that
yeah,
part.
Yeah, I mean, I'm aware that we're the reason he's suffering, but he's still suffering.
Such right? Mixed messages. Ça va tout le monde? Ouais, ça va bien? Cool.
Oh, yes, there's two gala award shows, too, that you should go to.
It's true. We should start talking about some of that while you're still in... They still have music cases on the stage, so let's go later into our scripts. Let's do that. Let's do it, and that'll save you time after they finish playing. You won't have to hear it then.
Yes. Two award shows at the Majestic tomorrow night and Sunday night.
Who has their tickets for the Majestic?
Woo!
Okay, the judges have their tickets. Les gens, avez-vous des billets? Are you coming? If you don't have tickets, there could be still a few left. Saturday night and Sunday evening at the Majestic, we're having our actual gala awards where we have showcases like this, but we also have folk music awards that will be
right.
given to the artists.
What night are you on? What night do you, is your award given out? And right here, with her third Canadian Folk Music Award nomination, she's patiently waiting to hopefully win on Sunday. So y'all should be there to support her.
Our favorite judge.
She has worked tirelessly
Irish Millie.
For free as a judge all evening.
That's your name. Are you actually Irish Millie? Hi! I see your name go by in my emails all the time.
Oh, I never know
I've never
you.
Seen you
my
right
God,
close like that. All the entire
God.
Time Irish Millie
the whole
was right
time
there.
We've been doing this, right? We've been attacking famous people and we didn't even know it. Right? And you know what famous people are like? Jesus, they got people that are going to take care of me as soon as I go out the door. I don't even want to go out now. Right? How are we doing? Close?
These folks, we're not going to start introducing them yet, but I believe they haven't slept in 82 days. Pretty close, 82 days since
well,
you last slept. Two days, just 2 days. I know on a eu beaucoup, beaucoup de défis avec les vols, hein, les amis. C'est vraiment très extrême. Il y a des gens qui n'ont pas dormi, qui ont dormi à Toronto dans l'aéroport. Il y a des gens qui... We have a board member who traveled for 40-something hours to get here. Thank you for doing that, everyone. That was a lot of work for all of you, and boy, are we happy you're here. This next group has probably had it the worst. I believe they just dropped them off at the airport, and they came immediately here.
And they said, so, we'd like you to come to the ship inn and go into the back cupboard, because apparently you were having too much fun in the airplane seats. So the poor, they've been in the back. I mean, the poor things, right?
It's a rough life, but
if they were there any longer, they'd have to start cooking breakfast for the people tomorrow morning. The poor thing. It'll be good.
It's going to be awesome. It's going to be
no
awesome.
No pressure, but the last five acts got 10.
He was saying you will be good.
You will be good.
You're not good yet. Until you have the sound you need.
That I already knew.
It'll be.
That you already knew. I knew that.
Good.
We got a bit of a cracking sound up here. It's the bass guitar.
The DI doesn't want to work.
I'm thinking we should sing the Jeopardy song just to make that sound seem less terribly awful. No, I'm kidding. One thing I want to mention is that we have a traditional music get together, a gathering. This is something, now I've been explaining, this fellow here, Rick, he's a musician, like a real kind, that plays all sorts of things. And he was explaining to me that at these traditional sessions that there's nothing worse than a pair of spoons. Is that what you were explaining to me?
No, that wasn't me.
Well, no. Is that Graham? Our president doesn't like me when I play. All I can play really well is a pair of spoons and a baran.
It wasn't me. Dave Padden was up the other night and did a recitation where he clearly and actually, I think quite accurately, said that the boron was just slightly above the spoons when it came to musical at the session. So if you happen to be a spoon player or a boron player, it's not me, I'm repeating what was said.
All I know is I brought my baron and I'm afraid to take it out here.
It's not me. I don't think the boron is above the spoons. So it wasn't me.
For those of you who play instruments, including baron or spoons, on Broderick's Alan George from 3 to 6 p.m. on Sunday, there's going to be a trad jam led by our president, right. Graham Lindsay. That's Graham. We should applaud for that
Wallace.
Guy.
I got house
Why not?
Wallace, the DI for the bass is not... This is not... This is normal. Now, Wallace needs to hear me. The DI for the bass is not working. Yep. Here's one. Thanks, Craig.
No, I'm not going to solve anything.
Well, no, I mean, it's just the DI. If it's a cable, just a cable, you swap the cable.
Thank you.
seen that one patch table.
We're almost there, folks.
We're experiencing technical difficulties. We will be circling St. John's for the next few minutes.
Your day is just continuing. Oh, my goodness. Sorry. Maybe you should reroute to Halifax, to Toronto, to come back
Jesus,
again.
We're safe. The fog
Maybe
has lifted.
Maybe it'll be passed by Regina.
All right, Let's here we go. Let's get these fellas moving. Our final performance tonight, which is hopefully going to get a 10, right? Because we don't want these poor
they
people
get a 10 based on travel, that's right. Way.
It's an amazing bluegrass band from British Columbia. The co-founders are husband and wife team. I can't pronounce it, so I'm carrying on. You're a husband and wife team. What's your name?
It's Tiana Lefebvre.
Mike Sanishin and Tiana Lefebvre.
My God, you say it better than I would have. All right, and they have both won many individual... Oh, you're supposed to be doing this.
I know, that's why you didn't know how to pronounce their names.
Ah, Jesus, you go ahead.
I checked... No, damn near that sister.
I didn't even know I could read French.
So, un formidable groupe de bluegrass de la Colombie-Britannique. Les cofondateurs sont un couple, Tiana Lefebvre et Mike Sinichin. Oh, qu'ils ont tous deux récolté plusieurs prix.
Is it my turn now?
No. No, it's not your turn. I have to flip my page. En tant que chanteuse, Tiana a récolté 4 BC Country Music Awards. Elle a travaillé avec des artistes de renom tels que Shania Twain, Michelle Wright et Russell DeCarle.
Now it's my turn.
Yeah, it's your turn.
All right,
now.
There's a list of awards here. It's easier to say that they have not won. It's easier that you haven't won than what you have won. Pretty much everything out in the West End area.
There is a long list.
We just need you to play.
Thank you. We'll do
okay?
That.
You've been waiting for so many hours. You need to play.
All right, let's...
A round of applause. Jackson Hollow.
Heavenly angel, come where I belong, right here.
right. That was Mr. Craig Young joining us on guitar. He's a local guy from Deer Lake, just down the road. Can we get a touch of bass in the monitor up here for Tiana, please? Thank you so much. We're so happy to be here. It's our very first time in Newfoundland. I've always dreamed of coming here, and you guys are so welcoming. Thank you so much.
I've been drinking shallow rivers, wading into a love that comes and goes. What my heart needs is deeper water. Shallow rivers don't satisfy my soul. I've rushed into a flood of feelings, wild emotions that carry me away. If you want feels gone, I'm left holding on to nothing but a lesson learned the hardest way.
I've been drinking shallow rivers, waiting into a love that comes and goes. What my heart needs is deeper water. Shallow rivers don't satisfy my
so much. That song was one of our singles on Sirius XM, Bluegrass Junction. We had a lot of play with that. We were nominated for a Josie Music Award, which was held at the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville. We were sad that we couldn't make it to attend the event, but the song was there. Anyways, thank you once again. Here's a waltz you don't hear every day, and we're going to play one for you next, after I knock the sense out of my fiddle.
Try to tell you
This is Mr. Charlie Free from the Okanagan area, and not only is he playing a bass that's chopped in half, we call him the most sought-after bass player on the West Coast. He also sings higher than the price of gas at times.
All right, this next one we're going to do is our first single that we ever released to radio in the U.S. This one's called Travelin' Heart. Song that we just recorded. It's not out there yet, but it will be. This one's called Wildflower. I'm gonna live like wildflowers, find my place in the golden sun, sitting on the banks of the oak, but you'll be watching that river run. Where's that girl who ran barefoot, chasing the wind and the butterfly? Telling her secrets to the calico cat. No lie. Grandma's apron full of blackberries, and get your bucket and come home, child.
Wash your hands, it's time for supper. Clean your face, but don't touch that smile.
Kiss on the cheek and off the band. The nightline's on and the Bible's read. Pray the Lord my soul to keep.
Lord, keep my spirit free.
I'm gonna live like wildflowers. Find my place in the golden sun. Sitting on my banks in the orchid tree, me watching that river run. Run, run, river, run, I'm watching that river run.
Where's that girl lady in the daisies, looking at the faces up in the clouds? Dreaming of the boy she's gonna marry, where's that boy right now?
Come on, honey, go with me to the boy and the girl I used to be. Pray the Lord my soul to keep.
Lord, keep our spirits free.
We're gonna live like wildflowers, nature's daughter, nature's son. Sitting on the banks of the Okeechobee, watching that river run. Run, run, river, run, until this life on earth is done. And up in heaven, everyone. In the golden sun, sitting on the banks of the Okeechobee, watching that river run.
Run, run, river, run, dancing at the feet of the Father's Son.
All God's children have so much fun, watching that river run. I'm gonna live like wildflowers. We're gonna live like wildflowers. Y'all gonna live like wildflowers, watching that river run.
Thank you so much, Rejection Hello. Appreciate you guys having us.
Almost done. Jackson Hollow, another round of applause, folks. And Craig Young here. Good job, Craig. Good job, brother. Good job, as always. All right, now, this is it. Judges. Don't be so quick. Now we got to make it look like we taught about
Irish
it.
Millie.
All right.
Oh, yeah, he goes first.
Enthusiastic. Okay, oh, thank you very much. Ten. I didn't. You already said 10 and it went over.
Passive drugs in the corner.
Like you're some needy.
10! Thank goodness.
Yeah, we got 10.
10. 10.
We're all
we
good.
Have it again, folks. A perfect 10. Now that's what you get when you come to a show from the Canadian Folk Music Awards. You get 6 acts who are perfect 10s. And there's still 3 acts, there are 3 shows left, and we definitely intend not to fall below that high standard. Now, we're a little worried about the audiences because they mightn't be as good as you. So if you could all come along to the next shows, we'd appreciate that.
Yeah.
Right? And we need a round of applause for poor Wallace, who's in the back, who nobody can see.
Yes.
Doing the sound. And
Cam, merci beaucoup.
Cam,
thank you.
There we go. Right? And poor Wallace was trodden on about half an hour ago. Nobody even noticed. Right? And he's got just a hand up on top trying to keep the sound going. Right?
Merci tout le monde d'avoir été là avec nous ce soir. On apprécie infiniment votre présence. Venez nous voir encore demain soir, dimanche soir, au Majestic Theater. Ça va être... Did you catch that part? Like, I was all French, but then went Majestic Theater.
Yeah, I got that.
Ouais, c'est comme ça. Parce que, yeah, demain et dimanche soir, venez nous voir. Il va y avoir beaucoup de belles musiques. Les billets sont à prixfolk.ca or folkawards.ca. For tickets, come and join us, please.
Yes. All right.
Merci.
Safe home, everybody. Drive safely, walk safely, be careful, and we'll see you again the next show. You've been wonderful. Thank you. Oh, and thanks to the ship and our fine fellow in the back who's hopefully worn out. All right. Thanks, folks.
A reminder to the artists to be able to pick up their merch that's back there. If you haven't purchased anything, go and purchase it. Bye.